Geberit Pluvia Siphonic Roof Drainage. Drainage made easier with negative pressure. It's the principle you need for roof drainage. Because roof drainage is important. This is how siphonic roof drainage works with Geberit Pluvia. Smaller pipe diameters, which fill completely in the event of heavy rain, result in a closed water column. The water is then suctioned off the roof with negative pressure. Geberit Pluvia roof outlets make sure that all the rainwater drains off without interruption of the suction effect. And that's not all. The high flow velocity ensures that the system is self-cleaning. This cuts down on cleaning and maintenance costs. In conventional roof drainage systems, the pipes require a slope. This takes up valuable space. That isn't the case with Geberit Pluvia. With this system, no slopes are created during installation. This ensures more efficient use of space. Conventional drainage systems require several roof outlets and discharge stacks, plus a complex network of underground pipes. The Geberit Pluvia system, however, requires far fewer roof outlets, and it has smaller pipe dimensions, fewer pipes, fewer discharge stacks, and fewer connections to the sewage system. This offers flexibility for architectural designs, conserves material, and cuts down on work. The Geberit Pluvia system is suitable for almost any roof shape and offers clear advantages, including the architectural freedom it provides when it comes to planning large-scale buildings and roofs. For some roofs, siphonic roof drainage is the only solution. And that's where Geberit comes in. Take advantage of Geberit's personal project service during planning and implementation. Geberit can provide training on the building site if required and is there to help you overcome any challenge. Let it rain. Geberit Pluvia, superior roof drainage.